Let's take a closer look at the definition and prevalence.
Ah, coffee. This is people's favorite recommendation. Drink more coffee or drink more green tea. People are less excited, at least in the US, about the green tea recommendation. So let's talk about the definition. We're talking about coffee. It can be drip, French press, espresso, hot, cold, instant, and especially a lot of people ask, it can also be decaf. So decaf and regular are just as good for you. The serving is 8 ounces, which you practically can't even get in a coffee shop anymore. A tall is 12 ounces. So 8 is pretty small, but it is a cup. And the goal is 3 cups of coffee or 5 cups of green tea. It doesn't have to be both. You could have 3 cups of coffee. You could have 5 cups of green tea. You could have 2 cups of coffee and 2 cups of green tea. But you don't have to have both. And prevalence, U.S. adults consume an average of 2 cups of coffee each day. So U.S. adults are actually doing pretty good with this recommendation. U.S. adults have not fared very well in health score up to this point in terms of their consumption of other recommended foods, but they're like two-thirds of the way there with their coffee consumption. And their green tea consumption, not so much. 1 cup of green tea per month.